It's Josh Boxer here, and I'm just chilling out this morning, just doing some work, and wanted to cut this video for you. You know, a lot of you out there are looking for a magic pill. You're looking for the secret. You think there's something hiding out there that's keeping you from living the life that you want to live. And you know what the secret is? And I've been marketing online, making money online for a little bit over 3 years now, and I can't tell you, you know, I can tell you, I've been through a lot of experiences, a lot of stages, a lot of emotions, a lot of stuff in that process. And what I found is this: is the more that I chased money, the more that it evaded me, and the more that I've chased knowledge and wisdom, the more money had been attracted to me. And here's the secret. Here's the magic pill. The magic pill is right between your head. And a lot of people can't get past you got to get out of your own way. Okay? This stuff isn't taught by your parents. It's not taught in the school system. You can't go and get a college education on what I'm about to teach you. Okay, this is just, it's truth, it's knowledge, it is what it is. But your thoughts and the things that you constantly think about on a daily basis are what you're attracting to you. What it's the intention, because your thoughts are intention, okay? And that intention goes out in the universe. And guess what gets pulled back in? You know, like attracts like, and when you, whatever you're thinking about, you're attracting to you, okay? And you have to learn to control your thought process. The only way to do that is by putting good stuff in. That means reading. That means growing yourself. It's not going to happen from having conversations with your friends or other people or this or that. It has to be you sitting down with a book for 35 to 40 minutes a day, okay? And studying, okay, renewing your mind. And when you can renew your mind, okay, and you control your thought process, and you start thinking about exactly what you want, and you start visualizing it, closing your mind, your eyes for at least a minute of the day, and picturing what you want your life to look like, getting those emotions and feelings inside of you so that it becomes so real, you're like in it. Put yourself in the dream. And when you start doing that day after day after day, and then, okay, and then here's where the magic happens. Number one, you have to have the right business to apply all this knowledge with. If you're just learning and learning and learning, you're not just going to sit there and think about things and you're going to attract wealth into your life. It just doesn't happen that way. You need a vehicle, okay? But when you have your thoughts are right, matched with the right vehicle, and you have action being put behind that thought process. Massive action, consistent action, day after day after, you know, week after week after month after year, okay? You can't help but have the results that you came for, okay? So get yourself in a reading program. Read stuff like Think and Grow Rich, The Magic of Thinking Big. Get into some Dale Carnegie. Get into some Zig Ziglar. There are so many phenomenal books out there. The Magic of What to Say when you Talk to Yourself by Shad Helmstetter. All these books, what they're going to do is they're little pieces of the puzzle. They're going to put everything together for you. And of course, the Bible. I mean, that's the book of all books. And there's a lot of wisdom involved there. And it doesn't matter what religion you are, the Bible is the Bible. So if you're one of those people thinking, you know, I'm not into religion, the Bible isn't a religion. It's the inspired word of God, okay? So start reading it. There's a lot of wisdom in there and stuff to be learned from. But on the side of that, you know, if you're just getting started here, you need to have the right vehicle. You know, stop dilly-dallying around with and getting caught up in the get-rich-quick thing. I made $24,000 in 2 weeks and I can show you how to do that. If you're falling for that kind of stuff, I don't feel sorry for you. If you're the type of person that say, I've tried this and I failed, okay? Because anything that's worth, you know, any worthwhile endeavor is going to take a strong commitment of your time. It's going to take a commitment of your wallet, okay? And you know, where your wallet goes, so goes your heart. Okay? Where your heart goes, there goes your wallet. All right? They follow each other. They're one and the same. So understand, you're going to have to invest in yourself, which you're a commodity that doesn't depreciate in value. You're going to have to invest in your business. You're going to have to get your mind straight, okay, in order to be successful in anything you do in this life. My name is Josh Boxer. I know this is a long video. I hope you got something out of it. If you'd like to connect with me on my personal blog, it's at joshboxer.com. If you'd like to partner with me in business, internetwealthpros.com is my website. And I look forward to seeing you soon. Take care now.